Hey, aloha once again. This is just a third part of this message, and this has specifically to do with what David Wilcock and I know a number of others now call fear porn. Fear porn can be very subtle. I feel it's very important that we use our, at least for myself, I use my discernment and just understand that, start to educate myself a little bit just at a time about how these people do it. And it's like there's a lot of ways to transmit this. Oh, you got to be afraid. You've got to be afraid. And with this whole Trump election being elected and all this and all that, it's like there's a lot of things that are, I've seen it even in this Rachel Maddow video yesterday and other videos I've seen, where it's kind of this, starts out with a story about how Reagan did something, made a casual comment, and then, you know, all of a sudden the Russians get all PO'd about it, and then get their nuclear arsenal ready to go. Well, it was the same sort of thing. So you start out with that story, which, for one thing, is an implication right away. Be afraid. Anything anybody says can start a nuclear war. And that is such a bunch of baloney at this time. It's not going to be allowed. Absolutely not going to be allowed. But I think it's really helpful to look at what people are saying and to understand when they start talking about things like that, that they are creating. That might not be their intention, but they're pointing out these things, and it's their job, and they're paid a lot of money. I don't know how much she's paid, but these people are paid a lot of money to do what the mainstream media owners want them to do, whether it's directly or indirectly. So I think it's really helpful and important to observe how what they are saying, exactly what they are saying, and this can be true for anybody. So anyway, that's my deal with fear porn. It's time to let go of that. Let go of it and just allow the process to unfold. The higher energies are not going to allow anything dark, anything of the, we're headed up. So anyway, we'll just say, we're going up. Aloha.